Hello, intellect. Welcome to Insights for You today. If you have not started using Quilbot, I'm sorry to inform you that you have missing out the pleasure of rewriting articles beautifully and automatically without the need for you to think about it. This is not a sponsored message. I am simply passionate about helping you achieve your academic goals using modern technologies. So join the moving train now. Yes, we all know that Quilbot is the best paraphrasing tool or rewriter apps. We also know that the free version of Quilbot allows you to paraphrase maximum of 700 characters, while the premium version can paraphrase about 10,000 characters in seconds. We also know that there are seven modes of Quilbot Premium, which are the standard mode, though the standard mode is available for both the free and paid versions. We also have the fluency mode, which allows you to check all grammatical mistakes that are fixed. Then we have the creative mode that changes your text but with more errors. I don't use this mode at all. Not for me. It's definitely not for me. I love the creative plus mood as it paraphrases with more flair and intelligence. We also have the formal mood, which makes you sound more professional and sophisticated. What about the shortening mood? It is just to make your articles more concise and straight to the point. And finally, we have the expand mood on Quilbot Premium, which is the direct opposite of the shortening mood, as it lengthens your text with more details. I assume we also know that the synonyms part of Quilbot can be reduced or increased. When you increase it, more changes to your text are made, vice versa. You are likely to pass any plagiarism test when you increase the synonyms part button here. However, the text produced may be less accurate. We also know the unique settings of Quilbot, so I'm not going to waste time on that. So here are seven things you probably didn't know about Quilbot. Number seven on my list is the colors on Quilbot. Did you know the meaning of the main colors of paraphrase text on Quilbot? Do you know what it means? The red means the words have been changed, meaning to pass any plagiarism test, you need to have more red in your paraphrase text. Black means words unchanged. Blue is for the longest unchanged words. That means if you have more blue words in your paraphrase text, you are likely not to pass the plagiarism test. While the yellow is just letting you know that there were some structural changes made to the paraphrase text. You can also do your editing here and click on each text and rephrase as the case may be. For example, if you're not comfortable with the longest unchanged words, perhaps because you know it would read plagiarized on any plagiarism checker, just click on the word and select the synonyms you rather have. The sixth thing you don't know about Quilbot is, with Quilbot, you can paraphrase and summarize a video automatically. Yes. For instance, you are given an assignment to paraphrase some video on YouTube. All you need to do is click on Summarizer here. Let's use my video on writing a statement of problem as an example. Let me quickly search for it. Okay. Then enter the link to the video, summarize, and if you wish, paraphrase the text. Isn't this great? Number five. The free version does not paraphrase as automatically like the paid version. Yeah. And the free version, sometimes you get sentences that are pretty poorly written, Other times you get minor changes, like in the example I will show you. So I'll paraphrase a given paragraph using standard mode of the free version and do the same on the premium version to prove this to you. Look at this. Very few words changed in the free version, even when I use the same standard mode in the premium version. But the good news is that you can requill it. But the premium version of QuillBot is a bomb. You can make use of the 7 moods to suit your desired objective, be that you want to sound creative, formal, or whatever you want. The 4th thing I feel you don't know about QuillBot is that you can easily plagiarize quickly a complete original text on QuillBot and not get caught. Oh my god, did I just say that? Now this is not funny. It's completely illegal and unfair. I wouldn't want someone plagiarizing my articles with QuillBot. The 3rd thing you don't know about QuillBot is that QuillBot is specifically useful to educators. Yes, QuillBot was built for a multitude of reasons. As an educator, you can incorporate QuillBot into your classroom if you want to help your students extend their vocabulary, streamline the writing process, or simply show the diversity and fluidity of language. QuillBot has you covered. Secondly, the number 2 thing you don't know about QuillBot is that you can use QuillBot on Microsoft Word. I have a video on how you can install QuillBot on your Microsoft in just 5 simple steps. I'll show you that you start using QuillBot on Microsoft Word, you would enjoy writing and researching as much as you enjoy eating your favorite meals. Let me chip in this quickly. QuillBot will never share or reveal your personal details to third parties and always keep it secured. I hear people say, hey, I love QuillBot, I want to pay for the premium version, but they're asking for details I can't afford to give out. Don't worry, fear not. QuillBot will never share your details to anyone. Now, number 1 thing you don't know about QuillBot is you can earn money on QuillBot through affiliate marketing. If you want to start affiliate marketing with QuillBot, just register in the link in the description box and start earning your dollars. By the way, if you want QuillBot Premium for free, check out my video suggested in the description box below. So, intellects, thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Be safe always. Bye.